Fire investigators still on the scene this morning of that house fire that happened on Quail Creek Drive here in Forsyth County. The Vianna Fire Department is the one in charge of this scene, and they told me that they were alerted around 2:30 in the morning about this fire. They said they found out about it because of the alarm system inside the home. When they arrived, they saw heavy flames coming from the back half of the house. They also were alerted as soon as they got on scene that there could possibly be someone in the home. They found out that there was a man inside one of the bedrooms of the home. Two firefighters were actually able to rescue that man by entering in through a window, pulling him out through there. That man taken to the hospital. We are told that he is talking and alert and appears to be in good condition this morning. As far as the cause of the fire, they are still working to determine that. They said they could be on scene for the next few hours. In Forsyth County, Kelsey Fabian with Fox 8.